Should Texans not even be allowed on a ski hill? Who else is gonna snow plow all the way down the hill?